Hi everyone, and welcome back to a review of the Nerf Fortnite SPL. Works pretty well. Let's get into the review. Inside of the box is one very interesting barrel, the blaster itself, and six rather interesting darts. Okay. So, starting with the blaster. At the front, we have a normal modulus barrel, which I think you can add any type of barrel accessory you want. And on the top, you got your loading mechanism. And when you pull it back, it reveals the internal magazine where you load in your darts one at a time. It stores up to 3 darts. Down at the bottom, we have this cool little groove pattern, which honestly doesn't do anything. It's just style points. Here we have the grip, which is honestly a very comfortable grip compared to other Nerf guns. We have a little poker thing, and if you want an intense pistol whack someone, then you have your little fake aimer with an iron sight at the front, and that is pretty much it. And also it says at the front. Okay, that's the blaster. Moving on to the barrel. This barrel is quite interesting. As you can see, it's not even circular, it's more oval and tapered. If anything, this just reduces the power of the Nerf gun. And also, it has a female attachment point, so you can put it onto any other in-strike modulus barrel attachment point. Moving to the darts, they're pretty simple. It's just the normal elite dart, which is very inaccurate, with the just blue, very light blue body with a purple tip, which I found was interesting. Here is it all assembled. I was going to use the Nerf Ghostsoft's Aviator barrel attachment to see the chronograph, but it seems I can't find it. So, I guess I'll go with just looking at it. Moving the darts. It's very, is more of a short range pistol, so if you're wanting to go for the insane snipes, that won't be happening. There's the firing, and of course they are really cheap. The only place I could find them was at Walmart, so I happened to get two. Yeah, so you can just dual wield blasters whenever you want. Boom, boom, boom. That was the review of the Nerf Fortnite SPL, and well, I guess I'll see you next time. Bye.
Go ahead and like and subscribe, and maybe comment while you're at it. See you next time.